गाइस, वेलकम बैक। इन दिस वीडियो लेट्स लर्न अबाउट द हिस्टोलॉजी ऑफ ट्रेकिया। द ट्रेकिया इज अ फाइब्रो इलास्टिक कार्टिलेजनस ट्यूब इट एक्सटेंड्स फ्रॉम द लोअर बॉर्डर ऑफ द क्रिकॉइड कार्टिलेज दैट इज C6 टू इट्स लेवल ऑफ बाइफर्केशन इनटू राइट एंड लेफ्ट ब्रोंकाई दैट इज T4। The trachea consists of 4 layers. The first layer is the mucosa. The second layer is the submucosa. The third layer is the cartilage and the smooth muscle layer. And the fourth layer is the adventitia. So these are the 4 layers of the trachea. Now coming to the in-depth explanation. Now coming to the first layer, the mucosa. The lumen of the trachea is lined by mucous membrane and that consists of the lining epithelium, that is the pseudostratified ciliated columnar epithelium. So this one. You can notice the goblet cells. It contains numerous goblet cells and the basal cells that lie next to the basement membrane. This layer is the mucosa and this is the lining of the mucosal membrane. Now coming to the submucosa. This part is the submucosa. This consists of numerous elastic fibers. The submucosa contains serous glands and the mucous glands. These are the serous glands and these are the mucous glands. This together is the submucosa. The serous glands keep the epithelium moist. The serous gland makes the epithelium moist. And the mucous glands provide the covering of mucus in which the dust particles get caught. The mucus is continuously moved towards the larynx by the ciliary action. The submucosa contains blood vessels and ducts. Now coming to the third layer, the cartilage and the smooth muscle layer. This is the cartilage or the smooth muscle layer. The skeletal basis of the trachea is made up of 16 to 20 tracheal rings or cartilages. These are C-shaped rings. Made up of hyaline cartilage. The open end of the C is directed posteriorly. So this is the anterior part and this is the open end of the C shape. This is the posterior one. Sometimes these cartilages may fuse with each other to form Y-shaped ends. The gaps between the cartilages end present on the posterior aspect are filled by smooth muscle and fibrous tissues. This connective tissue or the smooth muscle present on the posterior side of the tracheal rings prevents the compression of the esophagus. This is the interterritorial matrix. And these are the group of chondrocytes. This is the territorial matrix. And coming to the perichondrium, this is the cartilaginous part. And this one is the perichondrium. The perichondrium has the outer fibrous and inner chondrogenic layer. The outer is fibrous and inner chondrogenic layer. The chondrocytes, they appear as the isogenous groups of chondrocytes by darkly stained territorial matrix. So this, the whole is the hyaline cartilage. Coming to the fourth layer, that is the adventitia. The adventitia consists of collagen fibers, connective tissue, blood vessels and nerves. So guys, this is all about the histology of trachea. Hope you like the video. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel.